Hello everyone, I have seen a lot of guys asking about how to resolve the problem with the Vanguard crashing when opening the game with the error code 57. And I looked for that problem in YouTube and didn't find any solution in English, so I decided to upload a video on the solution that I have that have worked for me. All I have to do, I went to my control panel, programs and features, and all I have done is installing the right Vanguard, clicking right here. When you install the Vanguard, the right Vanguard, just go in the game again and it will install again. After that, all you have to do is restart your computer and it will work just fine for you, the way it did for me. So this is it, guys. I hope the solution works out for you as it worked out for me, and goodbye, guys.